repetitive makes me want to. The repetitive music. The repetitive music. Kate one. The repetitive music. The repetitive music. Wow. The misleading was Kate specific levels. Kate specific levels. The dorky ass music. Dorky ass music. Agrabah music.
Disney music in Disney. What's the Disney music with it? Disney music.
Wait, so do they own the music too? I'm gonna be honest, I won't be shocked. Oh wow. No, I'm not even surprised.
They've been in Disney Town for the last 2 freaking hours.
Awesome. I was thinking he'd just remind me of Sora, but if he was basically Sora, but regular RPG protagonist. Honestly, when you think about it, that's what he really is. What he looks like to me. I believe that's the very first time I've seen him. I've seen him in any game. At some point, I saw that picture. Not when, but I saw him somewhere. Something about the, honestly, I like how it looks more than the new style. Like saying that she's big. Like, being alone is legendary in itself. It's hard to negate itself, honestly. It's a shame, but honestly, Cloud, it's just as cool. God, it's so damn cool. If he was in Cloud, I wish. Like, come on, that would have been great. He could have at least put, like, he could have been in, like, a secret door. But yeah, to be honest, it's so sick. Did this kid. That's awesome. Yeah, the two days I got those Kingdom Hearts games were awesome. Yeah. Both great days. Oh, both great days. $60 million. You know, in truth, there was really nothing to show anybody besides, like, that. Truth, I don't think I'm sorry. Like, I wanted to hit, but like, for some reason, I just feel like it won't. I'm sorry.
inviting him on board.
Spirit and Moon EX. God, I killed him. I hated him. I'm big. Oh. There's pretty much not anything.
Since I care about it. That should be a general thing. That's freaking clearly capable by this point. That should be a... Some reason, he just doesn't seem to like his own character. That's weird.
different colors. So their color schemes literally freaking complement each other.
And Juju. They deserve better. Octave and Galoo. Earlier than every other character. Intentional. Octave and Galoo. What's melee? This is what's melee. It's, wow. Eagle and parasol. Okay, that's what the hell? Okay, that's weird. That is weird. Wait, it's the wrong color, but they fucking change it on his ghost. When he dies, it just suddenly turns a different color. Yep, me too, baby. Me too. Copy the abilities.
gonna be a problem, man.
Well, I ain't gonna be happy, you. I ain't gonna be happy.
Don't say, why? Why did you do that to her? After you literally... Like, that's actually so screwed up. It didn't even put her in the credits.
Like, no, really, that game disrespected her.
Like, no, that was actually...
So look, she found her obsessions. Struggling. She's struggling. I hope they did. I'm sure she did before she passed. We just didn't see it.
Yeah, that'd have been nice. I'd like to see that.
I'm gonna be honest, that game ain't do her any favors, man. I don't like what they did with her, man. I'm still fucking salty about it.
Nah, that's fucked up. That's fucked up. That's actually fucked up what they did to her mom. Like, no. Like, y'all fucking thinking about her and then y'all suddenly fucking hate her. Kyrie gets a W. Her firearms license. Firearms license. I fucked everything up. Honestly, I want that. Please, give her a story. She deserves a story at least. Like, I know it's a main... Like, she still deserves one, man. Come on. Like, ever since then, it's been 20 freaking years. Okay then. She really doesn't need giant belongers. But okay then. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. That does not look good, man. I'm sorry, I don't like that. I'm delusional. No, y'all, please. Just give it a segment, at least, for the love of God. a shame because it would have been cool. Honestly? Yeah.
I like the ship world, but honestly, it would have been more than just an ending for you. Has lost in reality.
You put all those symbols together, it looks pretty cool. The emblem? No, that's just a heartless symbol. Regular heads person.
They're very honestly, this game is definitely where they're at their best. I mean, since there's multiple of them and they have freaking crazy attacks.
Kingdom Hearts 4. Oh man. I can't wait to see what they do with the Heartless. Because, like, they're. I mean, some of them look kind of menacing. Kind of. Like, most of them look pretty cute. But the dark side. Oh, I can't wait to see what they do with them before. I'm excited.
Also that, they're most powerful.
Really? Should have been my hands.
Wow. Okay, that's an interesting opinion.
Can you blame him?
What? Beautiful these things are. I don't know. Look at this. It just looks like Donkey Kong or something. You look like some weird ass transformation art thing. Control art, delete ass art style. Look at him go.
profile denied.
What? I see it'd be interesting. You know, the kind of person who would stream it. I see. Okay, yeah, definitely. Still a kind of weird, though. That design is interesting. Shaped like a butt plug. By modern. Human Huggy Wuggy. This F. Looks high. I like her. She's got a cool design. Just by searching her up. Oh, there's the tail. There's more version of her that I haven't used. I don't see any cat on comments. Wait a minute. Is it the same fucking character? Wait a minute. Look similar. Wait, they ain't actually fucking me. They?
Well, don't worry. There's something that bothers me much more than some fictional character game. Turn it into that is pretty strange. Oh, man, give it a freaking deal. I like it on one hand, but man, I had to make it look like that. That's how we're doing it, lot. Freaking deal. We'll see and turn it into pretty dang strange. Whatever. Be honest, you look like you're horny as hell. I'm gonna be honest. Well, I don't like Sky Blue. Exactly. Yes. Thank you. You look like you took them. That's kind of weird, man. You horny. You get it. This sucks. The song. That's not even remotely close. Kill that bitch. Kill me. If this is real or not, Jesus. 27-year-olds. It's kind of you. You know, we don't like him, but it's strange. It just shows how you just wouldn't like him, but like, damn. I made her fed. You made her friggin', of course. Like, I like the chubby. It's cute, but like, damn. She didn't need to have Daniel. I like the bizarre, but like, it just shows y'all. I don't like Tifa, sorry. I've never liked Tifa. Honestly, yeah, I'll like it. Is it a glitch? Illusion double. Yeah, that's actually really cool. Honestly, she look good with white hair. That's actually pretty damn cool. But Illusory Double got a kill. But Illusory Double. He shows up. Illusory Double. Illusory Double. Hey, yo. Ultra Instinct. Let's do a double thing. Yeah, that's supposed to be super old, huh? That is not so exclusive. I think it, yeah, it is. Squidward's. Squidward's. My left ear. That's actually fucking hilarious. Like, holy shit, dude. Like, are you serious, dude? Fucking hilarious. What I sold you. What I sold you. I sold you. I sold you. I sell you. Plain punch. I mean, she deserved to punch it. Like, okay, now, she totally got that one upon herself. Yeah, I feel bad for her, but nah, seriously. She was asking for it. I mean, she was totally asking for it that time. Nah, she fucking deserved that one. Punch. This is a video, not an image. This is a video. Jesus. I'm fucking dead.
Touch it!
Oh my god. Whitey. More than three jokes? Three jokes? More than three jokes?
It's not a game. It's
a game.
What is that?
It's a
game. This game must be pretty hard. It's hard, but I'm almost done. Here, action. You don't touch that. I told you not to touch it. You sound sick. I'll school for you today. Now, have a nice cup of tea. Wait, right there.
Origins of this person is a gem. What the f? Seriously? What the f? Figured out. Damn, dude, who's asking for her? You know how hard he punched her? Punch. This is a video, not an image. Who's winning it up? Wow, this is an interesting matchup. It's unparalleled. Hulu. Head to hands. Hulu. Oh my god. The old dog shit on her. Stitch. Give him the old 1-2. It's
I don't know why. I'm sure she's not why.
Yeah.
fight any of them?
I mean, he was dealing with aliens.
Talk shit.
Talk shit.
Experiment 721. Experiment 721. Successful.
She came, especially.
Well, it's fucking hilarious.
Nobody was expecting Brandon Dingham. Virtual goose.
Yeah. Stupid stuff like that.
Best new meme of all time. The best new meme is the best new meme.
Oh, this will be quick. Shit, I'm long as hell.